Hello everybody, and welcome back to Doom Eternal. We are about to enter a possible boss fight, I think. Or at least coming up to close to a boss fight, I think. We are just destroyed one of the tentacles. Wait, did we destroy both? No, we've destroyed one tentacle. We're on our way to the gun to shoot the other tentacle, aren't we? That's what we're doing. Sorry, I've had a sleep since the last episode. And I always forget
our
everything when I've slept.
Shall not walk on tainted ground.
Earth
must be cleansed.
Yeah, whatever you say, bitch. So let's see what we got going on then. Definitely going to need some ammo in a minute. What have we got through here then? More demons? More demons. Always more demons. No, there we go. Ow. Well, that's not very nice now, is it? Excuse me. Wow, the flame belch for some reason did nothing to you. Well, that's not good now, is it? Oh, hey guys. Oof. No, fucking, there we go. Kept getting stuck on that for some reason. There's a secret around here. Oh, there is a secret around here. So that was where I fell before, wasn't it? Yes. Oh, there is a secret back there. Can't jump over that. Okay, so come around here. Yeah. Boom. Might as well grab that. A bit more fuel. So, yeah, continuing through. Wow, you guys absolutely suck. Ow. No. Come on, bitch. Really? How did that do nothing? Oh, fuck. No. There we go. There we go. Doing over here then. Well, I fully expected that to happen, yes. Just got a lot sooner than that. Sure. I'm not really reading them anymore because I don't really feel like most of them are that useful. I'm quite happy with the ones I've been using so far. Oh yeah, I've changed my my thingy, Bobby, my Ujimawats, it's my suit. Don't think there's any way of me showing what it looks like now. Might as well finish that off. This one's my favourite, so I'm assuming that's for getting all the things in it area. I don't know anything for that. Okay. Ooh. Looks like one of the areas from Doom 2016. Alright, let's see what we got over here then. Yep, bit more ammo. Ammo's always useful. Ow. That was probably overkill. Really fucking. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. There we go. Goddamn shield dude getting in the way. Come on, bitch. Oof. Come on, bitch. Is that all you got? Is that just a speed upgrade? Because if it is, I don't really want it. Oof. Alright, what have we got? There we go. Fucking... Ah. There we go. That's what I was after. Oof. Fuck off! You guys absolutely suck, and by suck I mean you guys are fucking awesome. Like, fuck you. God damn. Okay. There we go. Fuck you. Why won't you die? Ah. This is getting out of hand. There we go. Fuck you. Why? I stupidly lost a life. Alright, that's you taken care of. Who's left? Who's left? Who's left? If it's just you, I need some ammo. Nope, it's not just you. So... Ready? There we go. Fuck you guys. What have we got left now? You. Cool. I think that's everything. So what was this? Overdrive, which just makes me go faster, which woo. I suppose. Oh. Fuck you, Cyber Mancubus. Okay then. Is that everything in the area? Seems like it. Onwards and downwards, I suppose. Okay, so I can't jump now. So, sure. Boom. I can't really. Come in. Nice. Oh, fucking. Ow. There we go, fuck you. Okay. Fire, go. Okay then. Cool. Forgot. Ah. Apparently that's a useful thing. Okay. Guys. Run. Full health and armor for killing dudes. That's so useful. Okay, so I can now yup. Oh yes. Sentinel battery. Nothing down there. Boom. Alright. Let's see what we got. Dude. Bye, dude. Okay, then. And take the elevator up. Or is it down? Up. Up it is. I'm gonna have to pause a second and... And I'm back. Oof. Just make him shoot himself. Nice. Are you coming over here? Fuck you. Rip his head off, because why not? Anything in here? Secrets? What's this do? Okay. Must have been a reason for pressing that button. No, open. Okay. Try some plasma. I'm slowly getting closer to the center of this big base area. Yeah, so this is the other gun, isn't it? Take me up. Level 2. Nothing. Level 1. Maybe level 1. Level 4. Right. Level 3. Hello? I hear shooting. Outside somewhere. Yes, now we take the other gun, turn that around, and shoot this one. Hell yeah. Fire! Override. What?
Successful.
There we go.
The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Oh yeah, I forgot that's what we're doing. I'm trying to find Dr. Samuel Hayden. Okay, so now what? And back down we go. Level 4. Level 3. Ah. Lots of ammo and stuff. Not sure if I trust this. Oof. I've seen the blood on, not blood, bones on them. Hello? Through here, what's through here? More of you stuff. Nothing to interact with in here? Okay. Let's crack on with it then. Oh fuck, oh fuck. No, that's totally the wrong one. There we go. Bit more ammo and grab you. Okay, Pinky. Can't remember what's best for you. Oh, fuck you. Fucking hate these snake bastards. Fuck you. Oof. Idea what that fucking thing is. Okay, music's still going, so there's still enemies around here somewhere. That seems like the way to go. No? Secret. Ooh. Quake 3 music? Okay.
This is Dr. Linger Richard soon.
Hey, lady.
Log entry 006, February 9th. Rune 63.
Mm-hmm.
The only thing they fear is him.
Of course.
We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition.
Uh-huh.
It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing
and that's
to
what I do to them.
Their own to get to the heart of a world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followed, but then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless.
I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom.
Damn right I am. Fucking love those audio logs. Alright, so what am I missing? There's got to be someone around. I'm assuming downstairs? But I just want to check that we've got everything around here. Cool. Well, let's go see what's downstairs then. Alright, boom. Boom. Goddamn mancubus, bitch! Oh, you... Fuck off! No, fuck off! Oof! Yeah, chainsaw you, goddamn carcass, I think they're called. So there was a thing up there that was, blocked off when I first got here, but I think that was possibly the way I came. Quite probably, because that looks like that might be the way I'm supposed to go. So let's go double check. There's nothing around here. I mean, I have a feeling that one of these walls is going to have something that I can punch through. No? Okay. Just double check the... seems good. From what I've done so far-ish. So let's move on then.
Warning. Oh, all our personnel, the mortally challenged, have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
That worked. Fucking... I couldn't move out of the fucking stuff that was constantly killing me because I was stuck in goo that didn't let me jump. And I've run out of lives again, so I don't have the thing. I'll keep going after. Yeah, whatever. It's fine. I think I just hit checkpoints.
Warning. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound.
Yes, they have. Fuck off. You taking some slightly care of. Oh yeah, it's you taking care of. Right, fuck. There we go, and take you, and... Fuck you. You. Okay, is that everyone around here? At least onto the next area. Let's see what we've got. Ooh, is that quad damage? I'll take some quad damage. Come on, dude. Boom. Alright, we got anyone else around here? I'm sure I saw someone else. Okay, whatever. Double check me. Yeah, the map seems good. Okay, so we got the left. Ooh! Audio log?
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007. March 3rd.
What have you got to say about me today, then?
And with him lies our salvation.
Damn right.
For as he gains in strength, so do they fall in numbers. The
Hell
priests
yeah.
command the armies to the north and south, but he controls the fight.
Of course I do.
The inner circle of death is where he resides, hunting them at the far reaches of the earth and beyond. I am a believer now. I feel it is in doom that I have faith. The Slayer is the spear that stabs at the heart of our attackers, and those that would seek to harm us should feel warned. For there is only one dominant life form in this universe, and it carries a steel-barreled sword of vengeance. All hail the coming of the Destroyer. The Slayer's time is now.
Preach it, sister. Damn right I'm coming to save, well, not necessarily save your asses, I'm just coming to kill demons, because that's kind of my whole deal. And I don't really care for much about anyone after that. Okay, why do I have a feeling this is going to be a boss fight? Probably because it probably is. But whatever. I believe we're about to go see Hayden. And look, he's been messing with Argent Energy again. Mm-hmm.
My God, Dr. Hayden was convinced come here for this eventually.
Uh-huh. This is mine. Do not get in my way.
Can I just say that it is an honor?
Yep. Do not get in my way. I will kill anyone and anything in my way.
Please exit the facility now.
Yeah. Dr. Samuel Hayden's corpse, or what's left of it.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
Uh-huh.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Ooh. Ooh. Wearing similar armor to me. So you think you can defeat me? I think I chose the right armor for this cutscene, purely by accident.
You were never one of us. You were nothing but a usurper.
Mm-hmm. Marauder is a defensive powerhouse. Stand too close, he uses his shotgun. Stand too far away, throws projectiles. Keep him at mid-range. Kano's attack when his eyes flash green, otherwise he blocks your shots. Marauder is resistant to super weapons. Okay. Okay, so what am I supposed to be doing against this guy? What's with the fucking ghost demon dog thing. Ow. Okay. Fuck. Alright. No, fuck off! Fuck off, you goddamn demon dog bitch! He uses shrapnel. What the fuck am I supposed to do against him then?
Warning. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Fuck you. Where are you? Come on, bitch. Fucking... Where the fuck is everyone? There we go. There we go. Give me some health. Thank Christ for that. Fucking! I saw an opportunity for health. I tried dodging towards it and I just dodged into his fucking attack. So I might struggle with this for a bit, but I will get it done. Although, hang on a sec. Let's try this again then.
Warning. All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Thank you. Ow. No, piss off. There we go. No, fuck off! What the f- I can't fucking dodge his attacks. Time to Dark Souls this. Keep banging my head against the wall till it- I do it. Ow. Give me some ammo so I can do something. No this dog does not die. It's the fucking dog more than anything that fucks me up. Okay, so faster speed boost, maybe. Stop. think that one's going to be the most useful right now.
The mortal challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
Bitch. Yes! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Oh, is there anyone else? Thank fuck for that. So much tougher than it should have been. Right, let's go then. End of that one. Didn't get all the combat one all. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about it too much. I am no completionist. I am merely but a gamer. And back to the Fortress of Doom. Satisfaction of killing him was not really worth the ball ache that was, but I got it done. That's the important thing. And we got Samuel Hayden, so let's see what's up with him. I don't quite remember what happened at the end of the last game. Damn. Hell yeah. And we're reanimating him, sort of. Bye, Vega. Okay, good to know.
I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
Blowing up Mars then, cool.
The BFG 10,000, designed
what
by
the
Dr.
fuck? Hell yes! You wanna fucking watch me?
This is an ARC broadcast. ARC personnel have reported that the Slayer made his way to Dr. Hayden's tower and has retrieved his remains.
Yep,
do
I've done
know
that.
Why. Unnamed sources inside the organization claim mm-hmm. that Dr. Hayden anticipated the Slayer's arrival.
Of course he did.
We can only hope that this is true. And that the resistance can continue.
Fuck, yeah. Okay, so, I think I'm going to end this episode here, and we will go blow up fucking Mars in the next episode. I cannot wait for this. This is going to be absolutely awesome. But, anyway, thank you everyone for watching. Feel free to tell me how stupid I am, how stupid you are, how stupid games I play. I thank you. And good night.